Today is National Vanilla Ice Cream Day. Well, vanilla isn't exactly Grandma's favorite, so she wanted to skip this day. But when I told her we could use vanilla ice cream to make root beer floats, banana splits, and ice cream sundae, she said, okay then, let's make some. I can usually talk Grandma into just about anything. All I have to do is look at her with these big puppy dog eyes. I'm really liking all these national days. How about you?